Then our topic name, myself. In myself, what will be the first line? So our first line is, my name is. Here you will write your name, okay? Like my name is Sarita, you will write your name here. In the second line, I am a boy, a girl. If you are a boy, then you will write I am a boy. If you are a girl, then you will write I am a girl. Okay? In the third line, I am dash years old. How old are you? If you are 5, then you will write 5 here. If you are 6, then you will write 6 years old. I am 6 years old. Okay? Come to the fourth one. I live in. Where do you live? Sonipat. I live in Sonipat. S-O-N-E-P-A-T, Sonipat. I live in Sonipat. Next line. I study in class 1st F. I study in class 1st F. Now come to the 6th point. Here, my favorite color is, which is your favorite color? Write the color which is favorite of you. If your favorite color is red, then you will write red. If your favorite color is blue, then you will write blue. Whatever color is favorite of you, you will write here. Okay? Next, come to the 7th point. I like to eat fruits. I like to eat fruits. Okay? So, you will do this myself in your English notebook in very beautiful writing and learn it. Okay? Thank you. Bye.